I'm Margaret.
And I'm Reagan.
And this is Franklin and Five. FHS Spring Choir Concert will be on Thursday, April 18th at 7 p.m. The event will be in the FHS Auditorium and the theme is Stage and Screen. Come out to walk the red carpet, check out our Franklin Walk of Fame, and of course enjoy the music from your favorite movies and musicals.
The library will be closed frequently for testing during the month of April and May. Thank you for your patience and flexibility.
Now a package from Molly, Kate,
and Ellie. All of the lights.
In April, the Makerspace will be Choose Your Own Adventure. You can explore any of the activities we've done this year. Stop by on Fridays during study hall or lunch.
All students are required to park in your assigned parking lot according to your parking pass. Any student in violation will receive detention and/or suspension of parking permit.
Okay, what are we doing here today?
We're doing a pool noodle javelin contest.
Pool noodle javelin.
Come and try Admiral Ice every Monday and Tuesday from 12 to 1:30 p.m. for $2 cash.
EOC testing begins next week for English 1 and 2. Be sure to bring a charged Chromebook every day and know your testing location.
Don't forget to buy a yearbook. There are only around 200 left to sell. Get yours before it's too late. We will sell out. Go to yearbookordercenter.com and use our school code 421.
I'm here with
Coach Atkins.
Why do you coach football?
It's the greatest sport on earth. The brotherhood, the friendships, the memories. Every day is a new adventure.
What's your favorite restaurant?
Favorite restaurant's Cracker Barrel. I love the Big Boy's country breakfast.
What's your hometown?
I grew up in a small town called West Liberty, Kentucky. Population at the time was 1,700 people in Eastern Kentucky.
What sports did you play?
In high school it was baseball, football, basketball, tennis, and a little bit of golf. In college, where I met my wife, we played rugby. We were both locks, second row at WKU.
Where have you coached football before, Franklin?
Coaching carousel. So it started out of the military. I was at Stratford for 2 years. Then I went to MTSU as a student assistant when I was finishing my undergrad. Then from there, I got a job at Florida Tech in Melbourne, Florida, right on the beach. And then from there, I went to McNeese State as a GA, working with tackles and tight ends. And then after that, I went from McNeese to Gallatin for 5 years, and now I'm here at Franklin.
Today in sports, the track team will be competing at Page, soccer at Indy at 7 p.m., and baseball at GCA at 6 p.m. Girls flag football will be Sunday at Indy at 3 and 4.
Prom 2024 is almost here. It will be held on April 20th at Gaylord Opryland Hotel in the Delta Ballroom from 7 to 11:30 and senior presentations at 8. Be sure to visit the prom information table at lunch and purchase your tickets and get more info.
Okay, I'm here with
Alex.
And did you see Grease?
Yes.
And what'd you think of it?
It was awesome. You did it. Your guitar song was fun.
Thanks. All right, ready? I'm here with
Connor.
And did you see Grease?
I did.
Did you like it?
It was the greatest show in Franklin High School history.
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. I'm here with
Haley Miller.
And did you see Grease?
I did, 4 times.
Okay. And did you like it?
I loved it.
All right, I'm here with
Brody Marchi.
And did you see Grease?
Yes, I did.
Did you like it?
It was really good, yes.
I'm Margaret.
And I'm Reagan.
And that was Franklin in 5.